So that's why the speed of light in vacuum. Speed of light in vacuum is the 2998000 meter per second. Yeah, first one you can write down your this is the two. You can move to the left side only. One by one. Yeah, first step we are writing down the move light. And places to the left. Left only. Arrow mark in this way. It's the arrow mark in this one. Okay? All are the arrow marks. Okay na? This way. Okay na? Move 8 places to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, to the 2. Next we are the second step is the exponent is positive. The exponent is positive. The standard form. First you write it in our standard form. 2 decimal point. Decimal point 990 light. Okay now. Into 10 to the power of. After decimal points is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. So already you get the 8. So that's why the 8. Now what is the meter per second? You can understand the answer with it. Therefore, the speed of light in a vacuum. Vacuum equal to 2.998 into 10 to the power of light meter per second. You can understand the answer, you can understand it. It's over the first one is over. Next one is the second example. Figures is also given. Diameter of our expert group. Diameter of your red blood cell is 0.000007 50 meters. Yeah, this is the zero and one only, between the zero and one. So that's why it is the right side only. Yeah, arrow is moved to the right side only. So that's why it is the move to right only. Another move to right side. Yeah, first one is the move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 only. Six. Six places to the right. But it was from 0 and 1 only. So that's between the 0 and 1. You can understand that side. The exponent is negative. Okay, na? The exponent is negative. Why? Because here it is the 0 only. 0 and 1. But here it is the greater than 1 and R equal to 10 only. Understood, be carefully understood. Here it is the positive exponent, is the positive. Here it is the positive only. But here it is the 0 and 1 is the negative only. So that's why the exponent is negative. And next is the standard form. What's the standard form? Standard form here it is the 7.5. Okay, now 10 to the 4 up. Open here it is the 6 places are moved to the right side only. So that's why the minus 6 only. Okay, now negative exponents. You can understand the answer in there. What's the diameter of a red blood cell equal to, what's the answer? 7.5 into 10 to the power of minus 6. Okay, you can understand that. So, you can add your converting into that standard form. You can understand that. Yeah, this is like both are the positive exponents and here this is the negative exponent is over. And next one is the under topic is the we write the large or small number in scientific notation or standard form using the following form. One formula is also there. That is the S into 10A. 10 to the power of A. S into 10 to the power of A. This is the one formula is there. What's the S? S means the S is a decimal number from 1 to 10. S not equal to 0. Okay, now next is the k to the power of a. What is the k to the power of a? A is positive or negative. How many places the decimals is to be moved towards the left or right? Both sides. Left or right. Both sides are this formula. You can be carefully listen to the video. This is the exponents are there. Positive or negative exponents. If you positive, it can move to the left side. If you are negative, it can move to the right side. You can understand the answer easily.
Understood.
Yeah, this is the all of the chapter is also 11th chapter. Chapter number is the 11th chapter is completed. Chapter is completed. You can understand the
answer easily. Understood.
Yeah, both books are completed, but there are other examples in class also there in the textbook book. You can practice there. You can understand easily. Yeah. These are the chapter 1 is all exercises and chapter 11th. 11th chapter 11th. So chapter is completed.
Okay.
Yeah, today the mathematics class is also completed. See, I will meet you next year. And new next class. Okay, na? Next year and next new
class.
See, thank you for your nice day.
Say bye-bye.
Bye.